Good morning, everybody. I'm sorry I'm a few minutes late. I'm having a sinus attack, so something in the neighborhood is blooming, and I had to get my neti pot out. You know what a neti pot is? It's an Indian pot. It holds water. You put a little salt and a little baking soda in it, and then you clean out your sinuses. So you can probably hear my sinuses are still really plugged up. So I'm probably going to be going blowing my nose a lot during this session here, but Annie has the same problem. So there's something going on in our neighborhood. Anyway, I'm sorry, I'm late, all right? Little circles. And reverse. And shoe circles. And reverse. And pink circles. And reverse. And reverse. And reverse. And good. Okay, you can put away your sticks. Head rolls. And down to center and reverse. And down to center and back up, forward spinal wave. And reversed. And good. The quad. And reverse. belly rolls. And reverse. And the windmill. And good. The grindstone. And reverse. And all the way. and good. And squats, starting on the left leg. And then the right leg. And the left leg again. And the right leg again. And prayer position. Okay, hands on the knees, up slowly. Keep your head down a moment. Shoulders. And reverse. And the other side. And reverse. And alternates. And double. And reverse. Elbows. And reverse. And the other side. And reverse. And alternates. And reverse. And double. And reverse. And go. And kicks. And shake it out. And good. And the wrist. And the other side. And double. And stretches. And the other side. And left again. And right again. And reverse. And the other side. And left again. And right again. And relax your wrists. And the ankles. The other side. And rotate. And reverse. And the other side. And reverse. And close. And open. Close. And open. Close. And open. Close and open. Doling. And touch the earth. And close your pores. Salute our masters and salute your classmates. Thank you, everyone. If you're going to stay for advanced Qigong, give me 15 minutes. Otherwise, we'll see you next time. Ciao.